I think we've got this one in the bag.
Yeah.
A basket, Koopa! Not so fasty, Koopa! Saving pirates, Koopa!
Huh? The pirates? Did they just call us pirates?
Well, I'd say the pot knows a kettle when it sees it.
Koopa! All pots on deck, Koopa! We're outnumbered, Koopa!
Now what, Koopa?
Stop saying Koopa and fight, Koopa!
Oops.
There's only one thing to do now, Koopa.
Get him to Koopa!
Guys, we're not here to have fun.
And
we're not here to have fun, Koopa.
Better.
Much the better. You got us, Koopa!
Scurvy swabs, for shame!
To whip my crew into shape.
Oh, you're welcome. But I thought we just beat them up.
That's what she's saying, you doofus.
What are you, comedians? Too bad. If you've the brass to steal from pirates, then you know what comes next. So long, you clowns!
Clowns? Where?
Clowns? Why is it clowns, plural? Yikes! Just the look at the size of that mirage!
Tama, it's time! Make yourself big!
Huh?
Yes, sir!
You can do that?
Guess they're not.
I should have known better than to even ask. Okay!
What a laugh.
Hide Refia all you want, but you can't play hide-and-seek with destiny. Fate has chosen us.
The Thane of Saronia? Why is he here?
He followed us here? Like this!
I will banish this darkness once and for all.
Find another ship to spew your bilge on! Clowns.
Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Perhaps you'd care to explain. So, the Federation replaced Thane Tucka with one of their soldiers.
Actually, we're not too sure about that ourselves.
But everything we've told you is true.
Honest to the goodness.
Well, believe me, I'd not put anything past those Federation dogs. But if they have monsters like that in power...
Hey, Captain Ferris? You wouldn't happen to know where they're headquartered. The Federation, I mean.
Bahamut Citadel? No one knows a lick about that, lass.
It was worth a shot.
Why? Was that your reason for trying to steal my ship? To go off on some wild goose chase?
The whole idea was Lon's!
You don't say.
What, me? Oh, I would never, ever, I mean, I don't even like ships. Not that there's anything wrong with your... Oh, please don't hurt me.
Belay there, lad.
Okay.
You see, I might be able to help you gents on your way after all. If you are the giants from the hills, the ones the prophecy mentions, then I recall the same prophecy mentioning where you're supposed to go.
Huh? You mean there's more to it?
Ahoy, Mog! You've read the prophecy, haven't you?
I have, Kupo! The prophecy says quite clearly that the giants from the hills would collect four keys, open up a pathway to the Crystal Tower, brave its dangers, and mount the very heavens, Kupo!
Four keys, huh?
Wait, the Crystal Tower?
So, Mog, I don't suppose you know where the four keys might be.
I'm afraid I know of only the first one, Kupo.
It's one more than I do.
Kupo! The first key is said to lie in a... Oh, 'twas the Valley of Fire, Kupo!
Where's that?
I can think of one place. The Fire Valleys in Babel. Down to the south of the Low Seas.
There's those Low Seas again.
What labor? All these twists and little turns. But fate must be allowed to run its course.
Chapter 9. The Low Seas.
Okay, so, like, all we gotta do is cross the Low Seas and find that Valley of Fire.
Well, I don't know. Are we really just gonna follow some random prophecy word for word? But what other leads do we have? Fine. I guess we'll run with it.
Huh? What?
Captain Ferris, can you tell us how to get to the Low Seas?
Perhaps. But I'll not be lending you this ship. For one, she can't venture down sea, even if I were feeling generous. Ah, wait. Ahoy! Mog! Is our guest still aboard?
Guest, Koopa?
You know who. Oi, the lass in glasses.
Oh, from the league, Koopa. She might be Koopa. I'll go look, Koopa.
You need something?
Sorry to detain you.
I thought we were done with our transaction. Did you find some sort of problem with the cargo?
No, the goods were sound. I've another quandary, if you'll hear me out.
What's that?
These gents here have business in the low seas.
Who are they?
The giants from the hills, in the flesh.
What?
Ta-da!
Cut that out!
Oh.
Sorry about Lon. I guess we might be the giants from the prophecy, but honestly, we don't know.
Very intriguing.
So, they need a boat. And as I recall, you've got one.
Well, if it's true about the Thane, that he's some kind of monstrous Bahamutian doppelganger, then we don't owe him anything. Which means that the boat is up for grabs.
Aye.
Wait, up for grabs? What do you mean?
My group had some business to attend to in Saronia, so we presented the Thane with a boat. Some might call it a bribe.
You don't need to wheel in the deal with a bunch of no-good monsters like that.
Yeah.
You're not even listening.
Yeah.
So you're absolutely certain. You saw the Thane undergo a transformation?
Aye. And then Syldra let him have it.
Okay. Well, don't get me wrong. I can see that they're giants. But I can also see they've got some growing up to do. Do you think they'll survive the trip?
One splash in the low seas can't stop a prophecy.
Well, I guess you win. You can take the fast craft down to the low seas.
Oh, sweet!
Thank you so much!
Although, that whispering wasn't very encouraging.
Okay, come see me when you're ready. I'll take you to the boat.
Stay alive.
Beyond that door. Something keeps me the out.
Hey, Seraphie. You seem to have something sitting on your head there. What's the deal with that?
Huh? How did that get there?
You didn't even notice?
Oh, boy, what a doofus.
Have you checked your head?
How did that get there?
Ha, ha, ha. Oh, boy, what a doofus.
Both of you are doofuses.
Hey, the word is doofy. Here, I'm giving you this, so let's just move on.
Thank you. But what is this for?
The truth is... I haven't the foggiest. I guess when I go out for a walk, stuff just finds its way onto my head. Well, from now on, whenever you see some thingamabob parked in my noodle, you just go ahead and help yourselves. You here to manage your prismariums?
Best is yet in store. Might even be in my store. Welcome to the Chocolate Mart.
Going to the Colosseum? This way. What is it? Let's begin.
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good. Ha!
Koopa! Koopa, go! Take this, Koopa!
Done.
Victory!
Farewell.
Different than you? Welcome to the Chocolate Mart!
Going to the Colosseum? This way. Tell me what you desire. Let's begin.
I guess we're doing this. Okay!
Koopa, go!
Wasn't so bad.
Thank you. Oh.
All right!
Come back soon. So, how can I help you? Let's begin.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back. Okay. Like this. You're done! Yeah!
That all you got? You're mine!
Come on! Watch this!
elephant. I've got this.
Back soon.
Mind if I take a little breather?
Do you mind if I take a little nap? What now? Which champion would you like to awaken? What now? Whose soul will you touch?
it now. Goodbye. Want some tea? What now? Whose soul will you touch?
What is going on here?
Captain! Terrible news! Her Highness has been abducted by the Princess Goblin!
What? Did you say the Princess Goblin? This is bad! Princess! Are you alright?
The Warrior of Light! Oh, I knew you would come!
My smoochy poo! So, have you thought it over? Will you make me your bride?
What? His bride?
Yes!
Princess Goblin. I already told you my answer is no.
Good! What?
Surely you know my heart beats for one cause. My prince.
Oh?
The Kingdom of Cornelia and all its people.
Oh, is that all? Become my lovey-dovey hubby, and my goblins will give you guys all the protection you will ever need. The way you gave that giant goblin a good spankaroony, that is just the kind of manhandling the goblin army's been dying for.
No, I have a duty.
Ah! What about her dinkiness here? Could you possibly find more charming than me? If she's that special to you, I'll keep her nice and safe by imprisoning her for the rest of her life. Happy now? Isn't the realm in good hands?
Please, no.
Enough! Now you've gone too far!
Well, I guess we can't blame you for falling for a dreamboat like the Warrior of Light. But maybe you'd settle for Lon instead? How about it?
Sorry, there's no room for dummies on this battlefield.
Is she playing hard to get? Why am I so intrigued? I don't think I'm ready for this. Are these feelings normal?
Maybe for you!
This is it!
What?
Princess Goblin, it's over!
Oh my god!
Wait, Warrior of Light!
Highness, please step aside. I can't allow this evil mirage to continue in her foul ways.
No!
No, I will not. Despite her poor judgment, her heart is in the right place.
Yeah?
Can you blame her? Like any princess, all that she desired was a dashing gentleman.
Oh, for sure!
It is no less noble than what I do for my kingdom.
Yes, it is.
Princess.
Now, if you genuinely wish to protect me, then please, put your sword away.
Yeah,
very
please?
Well. If it is your wish I show mercy, then I will stay my blade. Is as caring as they come. Why else would I have fallen in...
Princess Sarah! Oh, I am so not worthy! You win! I must accept my defeat! So long! Oh, hey, from now on, I'm going to be a better ruler and look after my goblins! So long! Oh, and I hope there aren't any hard feelings. So long! And, like, if you ever need me for anything, I'll be here in a goblin minute, so just say the word!
Right. We'll keep you posted.
Princess she turned out to be. A fine ruler, willing to change when necessary.
just the sort of example I should strive to imitate.
No, Your Highness is fine the way you are. If you need help, I will always be there to assist you.
I am beginning to see I am in good hands. Thank you, sir.
Your Highness?
There's no telling what mirages might lie just around the bend. I trust that you will keep me safe until we return home?
Right. Then I suggest you stay as close to me as possible.
I love thrilling adventures. We should have another one.
Oh, no, no. We need to adopt a strict no more abductions rule. Never again.
Good evening. What now? Whose soul will you touch?
I guess there's no point in me dwelling on it now. Seriously, getting to town and back is a real pain in the neck.
Maybe with some magic, I wonder if I could just build an ice bridge right here.
Oh yeah, I guess I don't know how to use blizzard magic.
Build a bridge? I suppose that it would ease the journey to town, but ice sounds like a recipe for a broken neck.
You might have a point there.
A bridge of ice. Oh, now hold on. I've heard of a mirage who might be able to make us exactly what we're looking for.
That would be great!
I think her name was Shiva. She's said to live somewhere in Cornelia. Wait a second. If we build a bridge that leads right to town, then who's going to stay at the Solace anymore? I certainly can't have that.
Hey, Revia! We weren't done talking this over yet!
Good grief. How'd I let you talk me into coming along?
That's funny. I thought I told you I could handle it myself.
Hey! Where's Shiva? Get out here on the double so we can discuss some business!
You want me to come to you? How about I turn you to ice and hang you up on my wall? No, thank you. Unless you're hiding some handsome men, then I'm done with you now. Goodbye.
We never said we're done with you.
So we were hoping to ask for a favor.
A favor? A bridge of ice?
Yes, we heard that you were a specialist of sorts.
You must be mistaken. I'm not the one who does the ice bridge trick.
Oh, out of your league? Well, we won't waste our time with second-tier mirages. You ready to go, Revia?
Wait, just a minute. When did I say that I can't do it?
I heard what you said.
But bridges are the other Shiva's job.
If you're too small time, then just say so.
I do not talk like that at all. And you dare to call me small time? You wretched human!
Everyone, calm down! Come on now, you're the great Shiva. Maybe you want to keep your cool.
Go on, just build the bridge for him. Oh, and for us too.
Wait, what? When did you two show up? What's going on?
I guess you might say that we're kind of sort of tagging in.
You're... what? That doesn't even begin to make any sense. But don't expect any mercy from me.
This time, I'll show you I'm not whatever it is you thought I was.
Are you still hung up on what she said in the nebula?
Wow, Long remembers that conversation?
I guess it did traumatize him.
He'll always wonder what we were talking about.
Hey, I'll get over it. Someday.
If I drop in? Just sit tight. That'll do. Thank you.
addition to my mantle. Diamond dust! To my mantle. Diamond dust! Make a wonderful addition to my mantle. Diamond dust!
Your way. I'll build you your stupid ice bridge. Happy?
Huh? Oh, thank you so much! Take nearly as much time.
It sure won't. Wait! This is exactly the kind of shortcut to bankruptcy that I was trying to avoid. No, I must destroy the bridge!
Relax, Yurlata. It'll be okay.
I'm taking a break now. What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Okay, Charlotta. This is the place we heard about.
It is freezing out here. Let's get this over with so I can go back to the inn.
Right. Somehow, I don't think she'll keep us waiting long.
Leave it. Leave it.
Did you hear that? She's here.
Leave your gill and treasure. And be gone from this place!
If the undead princess has royalty, she must be the rich!
Well, I guess it's possible.
Know who else must be the wealthy? That skeleton, the Mirage Lich!
What? Oh, I get it. Lich, rich.
Well, too bad, princess. I don't have a gill to my name.
And you're bragging?
Well, technically, you don't let him get near any of the money, so he's actually telling the truth.
I've got this.
Awakening my wrath.
Made you love. I've got this.
Awakening my wrath.
Made you laugh.
Hurry!
You're the strongest mortals I've ever seen. I don't suppose such tough gals would be willing to...
Do you think she was trying to tell us something there?
Maybe. As long as she's not bothering this place anymore. Let's go home.
Stop right there!
Are you just naturally mean?
Because I was all like, don't kill me, let's talk.
Don't pretend you didn't hear me.
Was I supposed to spare you so you'd stab me in the back? And why are you still breathing?
Can't you take a hint? Let's try this again.
Ah! I am so not breathing! Check it out, dead as a doornail. Oh, I'm undead.
The problem is I can't let creepy she-monsters scare folks away from my inn because that would basically put me out of business. Shall we, Refia?
Remind me never to get on your naughty list.
Look who you can't kill.
What is it going to take?
Charlotta, I don't think we're going to make much progress this way. Maybe we should hear what she has to say.
You're way too nice for your own good.
Now talk, and it better be worth it if you don't want a beating.
Why are you so violent?
Look, just for the record, I'm not doing this because it was my choice. Come on, being a mirage leaves me with so much time to kill. So I said, fine, what the hey? May as well make a little bling-bling off my hobby.
So you're tormenting people just because you're bored?
Ow! Please don't hurt me! I'm just trying to give you some context. If Milady has a better idea, then hey, I'm all ears!
So what you're saying is you don't know what to do with your unlife.
Yeah, it's super lame, I know. I mean, all I've really got is this deep-seated grudge, which is great for my hex life.
But sometimes the magic just isn't there, even though it's supposed to be.
All right, I get it. If I can't slay you, I may as well make you useful.
Whoa, for real?
From now on, instead of scaring adventurers away from my inn, I want you to scare them towards it. If you can do that, you're hired.
Cool! You really mean it? Yes, I'll do it! I'm on the job!
And don't you go threatening them or stealing their valuables.
Oh, I would never dream of it, mistress! I have a purpose, something to live for at long last.
You just got through telling us you're dead.
Well, that should take care of that. Refia, we're leaving.
Oh, right.
Hey, wait, mistress, I'm going with you.
Nope, your job is right here, 24/7.
What?
Is that, like, even legal?
Hello. What now? Whose soul will you touch? What now? Goodbye.
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good.
Come on!
Opportunity knocks.
Gotcha!
So bad. I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Make this good.
Dude, it's on.
Yeah.
That was a good fight.
All right.
Thank you.